Perez back to Ferreira. Castillo on the outside. Perez is calling for it at the back post. Benitez has carried on his run. This is dangerous, and it's in the back of the net. And it's FC Dallas who struck first here at Dick's Sporting Goods Park. There was danger from Castillo down the left. And FC Dallas fans are the ones cheering here. A vital, vital goal. And I believe it's Ferreira that's tucked that one away.
Yeah, great ball in by Benitez right there. You can see the overlap. Castillo gets it. Benitez makes the overlap. Watch him come right here. Tiba Harris is just a little off. Can't get there in time. Benitez with a great play. Look at that ball skipping. We talked about it skipping. Watch how quick this ball gets across. It skips right past O'Neill and Clint Irwin. And right there is Ferreira scoring that, putting him up 1-0. Watch this ball. Great ball. Quick, it gets in behind three defenders. Clint comes out. He just can't get it. The pace of that was too much. Ferreira was right there to put that away for his third goal of the year.
A massive, massive goal for FC Dallas.